Genetic mix made a shooter of this mutant and triggers his new fix. He could pick a toothpick off from 100 clicks. Had better aim than God when his eagle eyes would squint. Ducking from Xavier feels his school was too strict. Had a sesh with the repairman, got taught by them bloody fists. Bishop taught the Padawan on some Jedi kick. Magnus turned on Slaughter to get a fix on the kid. We're talking legacy sick. The skills enjoyed by bricks. Hands faster than the mick. You know that jip from the flick. Wanted more than Wesley Gibson, Sloan, and Fox to get. Could conduct a symphony with crosshairs and hollow tips. Good old Gun Fu, no, not that horrible flick. The one with Christian Bale and a painful Taye Diggs. I'm talking hard again, who takes his time before he gives. Another rocker clip, junior, senior, take your pick. So bricks.
around here without your evil bot friends.
Look, Starkey, I know I've made some mistakes in my life, but I'm coming to you as a friend now, and I need your help.
This better be good.
Come with me, let's go outside.
4007, fall behind. You may be trying to pull a fast one.
Starkey and Moves walk around the corner from the pub and are met by a shadowy figure standing in the dark. The man is wearing a black business suit, and his face appears to have a zebra-shaped pattern, with no eye sockets and no mouth, just the shape of a human head. He has a matching black and white tie. In his right hand, he holds what appears to be a mask in the shape of a wolf head.
Starkey, meet Quadon. He is a galactic overseer.
A what?
I'm a galactic overseer. A muse of the stars.
We on a spaceship.
Thank you.
highest bid. $3 pistolero designed by a Capulet. Should he use his style for good or freelance? His murder gifts. Hit girl wants a new partner, cause kick ass, his ass was kicked. Holy shit, Batman, Wolverine, don't fuck with kids. This old way heavy on bricks, so he needs to catch a grip. Super villain, he is slick. One should always buck the cyst, but to stop a plot and save the world is more than common sense. Plus this hero work shit, and disgust for Lex Luthor in a future big ill. They'll come gunning for bricks. Got advice from Peter Parker, cause he knew his secret in. Parker said, I wish I never fucking got up in this shit.
Got advice from Peter Parker, cause he knew his secret in. Heroes always take the fall, so homie don't even trip. Got advice from Peter Parker, cause he knew his secret in. Parker said, I wish I never fucking got up in this shit. Got advice from Peter Parker, cause he knew his secret in. Heroes always take the fall, so homie don't even trip.